Here in India today, we've been getting you all the latest updates of the ugly showdown between the government and Twitter. Looks like things finally seem to be cooling off. Twitter seems to be complying now with the IT norms. They've appointed a resident grievance officer. They've appointed a chief compliance officer, all in accordance with the rules of the country. And importantly, all of this is happening days after the new IT minister, Ashwini Vaishnav, took charge and made it very, very clear that all social media giants will have to abide by the law of the land.
After facing heat from the central government and the Delhi High Court, Twitter has complied with the new IT guidelines, finally appointing an Indian national and resident as its officer for grievances redressal. In an announcement on its website, Twitter named Vinay Prakash for the position, fulfilling the government's new mandate. This comes after a stern warning from new IT minister Ashwini Vaishnav after taking charge, asking the microblogging behemoth to respect law of India.
भारत में रहने वाले हर व्यक्ति को, भारत में काम करने वाली हर कंपनी को, सभी को भारत के नियम मानने चाहिए.
In the new IT laws issued in March, government asked social media behemoths to identify illegal posts and find originator of such posts. Tech giants with over 50 lakh users were also asked to appoint chief compliance officer, nodal officer and grievance officer. All the three personnel have to be residents in India. The officials will be held liable for any illegal posts, breach in legality and will be responsible for addressal of grievances of users targeted or harassed on social media platforms. Twitter had been at loggerheads with the Indian government over the new social media rules. But now it seems to fall in line after successive raps by the Delhi High Court, which was hearing a plea against its continuing defiance.
What we can expect with the appointment of Vinay Prakash is that this war of words or this tussle between the government and Twitter might settle for a brief period. Manas Tiwari in Delhi for India Today.
And that's all we have time for in this edition of the broadcast. Thank you very much for tuning in. And remember to stay tuned to India Today for all the latest headlines this Monday morning. Thank you for watching.